lovely viewers. You are most welcome to our channel Poetry Online. In this video, we shall be presenting to you some questions and answers on The Kaya Girl by Mamle Wolo. Kindly subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get updates on all our new videos. Once again, let us assure you of a very interesting discussion. Get ready for this lesson. The story begins and ends in Etolong, B. Mokola Market, C. Kejetia Market, D. The Hospital. The correct answer to this question is B. The story begins and ends in Mokola Market. What is the name written on Auntie Lydia's shop? A. Lydia's Fashion Center, B. Lydia's Beauty Home, C. Lydia's Palace, D. Lydia's Fashion. The correct answer to this question is C. Lydia's Palace. Who owns the biggest tailoring shop in Tolong? A. Auntie Fatma, B. Alhaji Brown Teeth, C. Sister Rekia, D. Asana. The correct answer to this question is D. Asana. Dr. Muhammad expresses the desire to specialize in A. General Nursing, B. Mental Health, C. Public Health, D. Tropical Diseases. The correct answer to this question is C. Public Health. Who is the narrator of the story? A. Mamle Wolo, B. Faiza, C. Abna, D. Asana. The correct answer to this question is C. Abna. How old was Faiza when she set out to look for Asana? A. 10, B. 12, C. 18, D. 15. The correct answer to this question is B. 12. Why was Asana not given to her aunt? A. She is a twin, B. Her father is very powerful, C. Her aunt died before she was born, D. She was dear to her mother. The correct answer to this question is A. She's a twin. Mike and Steven invited Abna and Faiza for an ice cream at A. Malcolm, B. Millie's, C. ShopRite, D. Lover's Joint. The correct answer to this question is B. Mike and Steven invited Abna and Faiza for an ice cream at Millie's. How much was Faiza accused of stealing from Aunt Lydia? A. 100 Ghana Cedi, B. 200 Ghana Cedi, B. 50 Ghana Cedis, D. 1000 Ghana Cedis. The correct answer to this question is C. 50 Ghana Cedi. Which one of these is a major theme in the novel? A. Admiration, B. Communal Love, C. Marriage, D. Religion. The correct answer to this question is C. Marriage. What was the main reason Alhaji Brown Teeth wanted a new bride? A. To show he is rich, B. To celebrate his return from Mecca, C. To prove his manliness, D. To display his generosity. The correct answer to this question is B. To celebrate his return from Mecca. According to the novel, women in Tolong take pride in A. Having many children, B. Feeding their families, C. Possessing many pots and pans, D. Rich suitors. The correct answer to this question is C. According to the novel, women in Tolong take pride in possessing many pots and pans. How dare you bring this nyama nyama things to ask for my daughter's hand? You and this extract refers to A. Alhaji Brown Teeth, B. Faiza's imaginary suitors, C. Mike, D. Malik. The correct answer to this question is B. Pfizer's imaginary suitors. How dare you bring this nyama-nyama tins to ask for my daughter's hand? The speaker is acting as a rich woman, B, shop owner, C, mother-in-law, D, married woman. The correct answer to this question is C, mother-in-law. How dare you bring this nyama-nyama tins to ask for my daughter's hand? Nyama-nyama in this extract means A, cheap, B, classless, C, worthless, D, fake. The correct answer to this question is C, worthless. How dare you bring this nyama-nyama tins to ask for my daughter's hand? Who is the speaker? A, Auntie Fatima, B, Auntie Lydia, C, Pfizer, D, Abner's mother. The correct answer to this question is C, Pfizer. How dare you bring this nyama-nyama things to ask for my daughter's hand? Which other character was present when this utterance was made? A, Gifty, B, Auntie Omotola, C, Abner, D, Mike. The correct answer to this question is C, Abner. Happy sisters, come and look at my tins. Who made this utterance? A, Mr. Blankson, B, Mr. Ampofu, C, Aunt Lydia, D, a man at a nearby shop. The correct answer to this question is D, a man at a nearby shop. Happy sisters, come and look at my tins. The speaker is addressing A, Sewa and Gifty, B, Pfizer and Rekia, C, Abner and Pfizer, D, Abner and Gifty. The correct answer to this question is C, Abner and Pfizer. Happy sisters, come and look at my tins. What happened after this utterance was made? The addressee dash A, entered the shop, B, looked at each other and laughed, C, bowed and greeted him, D, ignored him. The correct answer to this question is B, looked at each other and laughed. How long did it take Alhaji Brownsey to get a replacement bride? A, 6 months, B, 1 month, C, 1 year, D, 3 months. The correct answer to this question is B, 1 month. Ungrateful creature, get out of my shop. I don't want to see you hanging around here anymore. Who is the speaker? A, Auntie Omotola, B, Aunt Lydia, C, Mami Bruni, D, Mami Abijan. The correct answer to this question is B, Aunt Lydia. Ungrateful creature, get out of my shop. I don't want to see you hanging around here anymore. What was the occasion? A, Gifty caught Pfizer stealing. B, Abner brought Pfizer into the shop. C, Pfizer was accused of stealing. D, Pfizer stole from a customer. The correct answer to this question is C, Pfizer was accused of stealing. Ungrateful creature, get out of my shop. I don't want to see you hanging around here anymore. Which of these characters was present at the scene? A, Auntie Omotola, B, Uncle Blankson, C, Gifty, D, Stephen. The correct answer to this question is C, Gifty. The name Pfizer means all but one of the following: A, winner, B, strength, C, successful, D, victorious. The correct answer to this question is B, strength. I had been sent a reading list as long as my arm. What is a dominant literary device in this extract? A. Metaphor. B. Simile. C. Hyperbole. D. Irony. The correct answer to this question is B. Simile. I had been sent a reading list as long as my arm. Who is the speaker? A. Mike. B. Steven. C. Abuna. D. Miss Faraday. The correct answer to this question is C. Abuna. I had been sent a reading list as long as my arm. When was the reading list sent to the speaker? A. After she was admitted to UCC. B. During her summer vacation. C. During her first semester break. D. Her first day at school. The correct answer to this question is B. During her summer vacation. How long did it take Abuna to meet Mike after their last meeting in Mokola Market? A. 2 years. B. 3 years. C. 4 years. D. 5 years. The correct answer to this question is D. 5 years. Which of these is Abuna's hall of residence and school? A. Akwafu Hall. B. Commonwealth Hall. C. Mandela Hall. D. Nkrumah Hall. The correct answer to this question is A. Akwafu Hall. Which of these is Mike's full name? A. Michael Fosu. B. Michael Paul. C. John Michael. D. Robert Michael. The correct answer to this question is A. Michael Fosu. Which of these did Mike give Abuna as a wedding gift? A. A brand new car. B. A new house. C. A plasma TV. D. A diary. The correct answer to this question is C. A plasma TV. You need to take your bath because a VIP is coming to visit you this morning. Who spoke these words and to whom? A. Abuna to Faiza. B. Faiza to Asana. C. A nurse to Abuna. D. Aunt Lydia to Faiza. The correct answer to this question is C. A nurse to Abuna. You need to take your bath because a VIP is coming to visit you this morning. Where was this utterance made? A. A street in Mokola. B. At the hospital. C. Aunt Lydia's house. D. Tolong. The correct answer to this question is B. At the hospital. You need to take your bath because a VIP is coming to visit you this morning. VIP in this extract refers to A. Dr. Mohammed. B. Mike. C. Abner's baby. D. Faiza. The correct answer to this question is C. Abner's baby. Abner's patient folder has the name dash written on it. A. Abuna Michael. B. Roberta Fosu. C. Roberta Mike. D. Mrs. Michael. The correct answer to this question is B. Roberta Fosu. Abner's father is an expert in A. Engineering. B. Tropical diseases. C. General diseases. D. Midwifery. The correct answer to this question is B. Tropical diseases. Abner's daughter was named A. Faiza. B. Sharon. C. Blessing. D. Elizabeth. The correct answer to this question is A. Faiza. The novel ends in A. Suspense. B. Tragedy. C. Comedy. D. Happiness. The correct answer to this question is A. Suspense. What did Mike study in the university? A. BA in English. B. Journalism. C. Electrical Engineering. D. Computer Science. The correct answer to this question is C. Electrical Engineering. What did Abner use to demonstrate that the Earth moves around the Sun? A. Stones and rocks. B. Watermelon and oranges. C. An orange and a lime. D. The globe and an orange. The correct answer to this question is C. An orange and a lime. Thanks for watching this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video.